Hey guys, and today I'll be recording another episode of Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. And today I'll be playing TNT Wars, and I have a special guest today named Lucas. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Yeah, you're not a special guest. You are my friend. You're not a special guest. He's a 3-year-old. He's a 3-year-old. I've played with you. Do you have repeaters? Okay.
Michael, where are you?
Can you teleport my brother up? He's stuck.
Duck. Here. Here, lad. Where are you? My lad? Mommy? Michael! Michael! Hi. What are you doing?
Building a TNT cannon. Lucas, stop. This isn't a fight. You don't fight in this.
Yeah.
Well, you fight in it, but not each other. Not your teammates.
I'm going to close the door, Michael. Hello, team. Diamond block too. Found diamond block.
Where's the beds?
I found.
Guys, we can't go to sleep because my brother won't go to sleep.
Why? I'm going to sleep.
Okay. Come in the house.
Okay.
In the house. Okay. Come in here. I can't get in my bed.
Hey.
I can't get in my bed. It won't let me get in the bed. Oh no. That's not that one, the other one. Other bed. Other bed. The other bed. The other bed. Lucas, the other bed.
That one?
Okay, come on, Lucas. my brother. It doesn't count if he falls off the edge because he's just playing. He keeps on jumping off the edge because he likes to jump off the edge.
Where are you, Michael? Michael! Oh, you're here.
Okay, I am done my changing in. Okay, I'm gonna fire my TNT cannon at you.
No! I'm dead, Michael.
Lucas, don't.
Why?
Stop. Lucas, don't go up there.
Why?
Because you can't be on that.
Why?
Get down. Get. TNT cannon didn't fire as far as I wanted it to.
I have TNT, Michael.
No.
Why?
Because this is a special TNT cannon that doesn't do that. It's special.
Okay.
Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay. So we place that water and boom! I totally missed you guys. Did I explode you? Can you get down?
Why?
Because
I got TNT, Michael.
Cool.
I got TNT, Michael. Got TNT.
Lucas, this button that I'm gonna put here.
Yeah.
Don't touch it. Don't touch that button.
I might touch it.
Because.
Where are the button?
I'm not telling you. Get out of there. Press the red button. Press the red button. Okay, so here. Lucas, would you stop?
Where are we?
are joined in.
Huh?
You are in.
No, I'm not. They know. I am in a different world.
Okay, yes, you are. No, you're not in a different portal.
Yeah. I'm not so happy with them.
You're here. Not so happy. Come on, we need you. Like happiness is true. You know, I can come over to your side and destroy you.
Where? Michael, join me in, babe. Join me in. Michael, join me in.
Okay. Lucas, you are joined in.
No, why not?
Yes, you are. Look, you see that water coming down? You see up there? That's where I am. I'm up there.
I can't. I can't get up here. You're up here. I can't get up here. I can't get up here either. I can't get up. Guys, I have an idea on how to make a double powered cannon. Okay, it is going to be a super powered cannon. It's going to be. My cannon is going to be super powered. TNT is lagging out yours and won't hit anywhere on mine. It's all exploding up there. You're not doing any damage to me. Thank you.
guys, I'm never closing my door. Okay, so I'm going to. I need to go get one more stack of TNT. I have a super duper powered cannon, and it's gonna come flying right at me. Okay. I am ready for ultimate destruction. For telling me I need to make the delay a bit shorter. Have I hit your island yet? Whoa! I think my... Guys, if I die right here, it doesn't count. I just want to try something. How many lives do you have? Two? Okay, I'm risking it. Because this is going to be awesome. Yeah. Oh my god. My plan actually worked. I used my TNT cannon to launch myself over to your island. No, you're allowed to. Why? Hello? I just want to see what your TNT cannons look like and how suckish they are. That was one life. I was going back, I was checking it out. I can't believe I survived. I can't believe I touched the sky. didn't destroy any of my land. No, you didn't. You gave me a little bit of damage right now. Yeah, a little bit of damage. That was me. That was my first cannon. I blew up like half your house. It's a hole. Why did TNT just randomly land inside my house? There was just random TNT inside my house. And then it blew up. There was just a random TNT sitting inside my house. And then it just blew up. Arad, did you set a time bomb inside my house? Tell the truth. Well, then how come there was a time bomb in my house? There was a time bomb in my house! And I think it was you! Oh, Arvin isn't in the game!
Arvin isn't in the game!
He wanted to blow me up. Maybe there's a time bomb in your house, too. I'm gonna make an infinite water source.
For decoration. For decoration, 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 decoration.
I can't go in chests. I can't even break the chest. I broke the chests and nothing came.
Thank you.
Rad, help. I broke one of the chests and there's a whole bunch of stuff standing here and I can't get any water. Because it keeps on going in my inventory when I take something out. Can you give me some, Brad, if you give me 2 water, I'll repay you with 2 water. No, you didn't. I'm not coming to your base, I'm just checking it. Why there's so much water? Alright, I need water. I can't get the water over there because my game glitched out. Now I can't even get in the chest. Can you at least give me 2 water? Because I can't get in the chest over there. Just 2 water. If you give me 2 water, I'll repay you with 2 water. I already killed once. I already got killed once. That way you would win the game. Missed my island. It went right through a hole that was in the middle of the island. Alright. I can't get back up onto my island. I'm stuck down here. Why did that part of my base just explode? Oh, okay. Well, can you teleport me now? No, I didn't. I didn't take one of the water. There was a waterfall. That was the one that I took from. And then you took the bucket from me, remember? Right now I'm making didn't. I'm not dead. A little bit. The teeniest, tiniest little bit. Not really. Destroyed like one lot. Yeah. How do you drop from this far and stay alive? Snapshot, actually. Updates are actually snapshots. Well, once you have to go, I can continue. Because I'm playing this by myself. There's no one else on my team. He's actually not playing. You didn't even miss me. You didn't even hit me. Like, you were so close, but you didn't hit me. No. I came up with a new idea for a KGB. I'm naming her Bert. Bert. I'm naming her Bert. Bertina. Bertina. it's just a whole bunch of TNT. Yeah, the redstone activates the TNT and that falls. You missed a piece of TNT. You're probably gonna miss my TNT cannon that you're probably trying to get it. I'm gonna go as close to it as I can. Because I know it's gonna fire. You didn't even do anything. You did nothing. No, you hit my island, but you didn't do any damage to me. I was so close to dying. I know how to make it back. It won't crash. If it kills you, I would love that. Didn't hit me. Didn't even do any damage. Nope, didn't do nothing. This is Death Cannon Mark 42. Death Cannon Mark 400 and 432. Okay, that's it. I'm making a Death Cannon. You better watch out, because I'm making a Death Cannon on you guys. On you guys. And I know how to make it. I don't need any redstone to make a Death Cannon. I only need a tiny, tiny bit of redstone to make a Death Cannon. Yeah, but I only need a tiny, tiny bit of redstone to make my death cannon. And my death cannons are sick. Sick. Play, you can only lose if you die by TNT falling. No, but it, by TNT making you fall. I spawned on your side for some reason. Well, can we just continue on playing until I make my death can? Because I want to show it to you. I'm gonna make it down on the ground because I want. I just want to show it to you. All right, can you make it so I can fly so I can make this easily more easy? My death cannon. Can you seriously? Can you please make it so I can fly? Arad, can you make it so I can fly so I can make my death cannon? Yeah, I just want you to make it so I can fly so I can show you how to make my death cannon. Okay. Can you make it so I can fly first? Because that doesn't take as long. Mm-hmm. I'm making a death cannon on the ground. I just want to test it. Because I haven't used one of my death cannons forever. I have 3-block-high death cannons. Cannon activated. Boom! Death cannon. Did you see my death cannon? My death cannon sprays TNT everywhere. See, come down here. You see all these little TNT explosions on the ground? That's for my death cannon. That's all for my death cannon. Even this one way over here. This is for my death cannon, too. I'll make another one, because those are awesome. Yeah, death cannons. Death cannons. Death cannons. I'm gonna make a miniature death cannon. No, that's not like miniature death cannons.
Miniature death cannons are for babies.
Big death cannons are for daddies.
I'm gonna make one of the death cannons that fires farther, not longer. I want to make one of my super weird death cannons. Okay, alright, I'm going to show you my super weird death cannon, because there's a million death cannons. Alright, I'm going to show you my death cannon, and then I want you to show me your death cannon. I need more TNT. My death cannon is the rise of the death cannon. Death cannon. You've probably never heard of the rise of the death cannon. Death cannon. It's one that kind of lags out the game, but not really. Kind of. Like it lags out the game a little bit. A little. Okay, alright. Are you ready for me to show you my actual death cannon of power? Death cannon? Okay, my actual death cannon of power. Once it hits the ground, it explodes everywhere. out or something, because there's no explosions anywhere. Oh yeah, that's the lag. Let me show you my ground death cannon. The ground death cannons? Alright, this is the easiest death cannon in history. That's it. Yeah, that's a base blow off your death cannon. Okay, let's see your death cannon. Don't make it too high, just make it right there. Okay, guys, I'll end the episode here. We can, yeah, see ya. Bye!